16th pick in the first round, the New York Yankees select Clark Schmidt, a right-handed pitcher from South Carolina. With the 17th pick, the Seattle Mariners select Evan White, a first baseman. First round. sixth pick in the first round, the Texas Rangers select Bubba Thompson, an outfielder from McGill Doolin High School. With the 27th pick in the first round, the Chicago Cubs select State College of Florida, Manatee, Sarasota. With the 28th pick in the first round, the Toronto Blue Jays select Nate Pearson, a right-handed pitcher from Central. Them a chance to get some extra players, because some of the richest teams, like the Los Angeles Dodgers and the New York Yankees, they are able to buy larger contracts with players and take them away from smaller teams. So those smaller teams get a few extra picks so they can have some more homegrown talent. So let's continue. With the 31st pick in the CBA, the Tampa Bay Rays select Drew Rasmussen, a right-handed pitcher from Oregon State. With the 32nd pick in the CBA, the Cincinnati Reds select Jeter Downs, a shortstop from Monsignor Edward Pace High School. With the 33rd pick in the CBA, the Oakland Athletics select Kevin Merrill, a shortstop from South Florida. sixth pick and the last pick of the CBA, the Miami Marlins select Brian Miller, an outfielder from North Carolina. And that concludes the CBA. Right-handed pitcher from Cal Poly Houston Astros select Joe Perez, a third baseman from Archbishop McCarthy High School. With the 54th pick in the second round, the New York Yankees select Matt Sauer, a right-handed pitcher from Ernest Rocchetti High School. With the 55th pick in the second round, the Seattle Mariners select Sam Carlson, a right-handed pitcher from Burnsville High School. With the 56th second round, the Houston Astros select Corbin Martin, a right-handed pitcher from Texas A&M. With the 57th pick in the second round, the Detroit Tigers select Reynaldo Rivera, an outfielder College. With the 58th pick in the second round, the San Francisco Giants select Jacob Gonzalez, a third baseman from Chaparral High School. With the 61st pick in the second round, the Toronto Blue Jays select Hagen Donner, a catcher from Huntington Beach High School. With the 62nd pick in the second round, the Los Angeles Dodgers select Morgan Cooper, a right-handed pitcher from Texas. With the 63rd pick in the second round, the Boston Red Sox select Westfield School. With the 64th pick in the second round, the Cleveland Indians select Quentin Holmes, an outfielder from Monsignor McClancy Memorial High School. With the 65th pick in the second round, the Washington Nationals select Will Grow, a right-handed pitcher from South Carolina. With the 66th pick in the second round, the Texas Rangers select the final pick, pick number 67 in the second round, the Chicago Cubs select Corey Abbott, a right-handed pitcher from Loyola Marymount University. And that concludes round two of the MLB draft. Cincinnati Reds select Jacob Heatherly, a left-handed Select Taylor Walls. Brewers select Wyatt Mills, a right-handed pitcher from Gonzaga, with the 94th pick in the third round. The St. Louis Cardinals select Scott Hurst, a center fielder from Cal State. Select Mike Bauman, a right-handed pitcher from Jacksonville University. With the 99th pick in the third round, the Toronto Blue Jays select Riley Adams, a catcher from the University of San Diego. First pick in the fourth round, the Minnesota Twins select Charlie Barnes, a left-handed pitcher from Clemson. With the 107th pick in the fourth round, Texas Rangers select Ryan Deese from a right-handed pitcher from TNXL Academy. And with the 135th pick and the final pick of round four, the Chicago Cubs select Eric Yeoman, a right-handed just about reaching that 1 hour mark. So I'm just going to do one last round of round five. Hopefully you are even already asleep by now. Hopefully you have drifted off. Let's continue. Round five, and the last round I will be whispering to you today. With the first pick of the fifth round, the Minnesota Twins select Andrew Bechtold, a third baseman from Chippewa College. The 137th pick, the Cincinnati Reds select Mac Squiroler, a right-handed pitcher from Southeastern Louisiana University. With the 138th pick, the San Diego Padres select Johnny Hamza, a third baseman from South Anchorage. Mets select Ryan Lilly, a right-handed pitcher from the University of California, Riverside. With the 150th pick, the Kansas City Royals select Central Florida. With the 157th pick, the New York Mets select Matt Winneker, an outfielder from Stanford. With the 158th pick, the Baltimore Orioles select Lamar Sparks, center fielder from Seven Lakes High School. With the 159th pick, the Toronto Blue Jays select Colin Large, a second baseman from the College of William and Mary. Los Angeles Dodgers select Riley Ottenson, a right-handed pitcher from Utah. With the 161st pick, the Boston Red Sox select Alex Sheriff, a right-handed pitcher from Colleyville Heritage High School. The Chicago Cubs.